Our environment is under threat. A small band of Native Americans in the southwest corner of the Great Lakes might have the key to healing our divisions, healing nature, healing ourselves. This is the story of the Pokagon.